I had taken time off to travel to China to train under the master chef to perfect the art of making dumplings. Hello, my name is Jason. I'm 35 years old. I'm originally from Qingdao, China. I came to Singapore to further my study in 2001 and have since become a Singaporean. I started Yongle Kitchen in 2016. Ever since I was a student, I like cooking and I enjoy gourmet food. Dumplings are a very special food in northern China. It is almost always served during special occasions with friends and family members. The traditional way to make dumplings is very time consuming. It also requires experience and practice. But our machine is fully automated. Thanks to the engineering background that me and my local partners have, they have automized most of our process, from cutting vegetables to meat processing and even blast freezing our dumpling to ensure the highest level of freshness. Different flavor of the dumpling have a different process. Basically, we start from the vegetable washing and the cutting. Then after the vegetable cutting is a meat grinding. We use the fresh pork to grind to the pork mince. Pork mince is commercially available in the market, but we mince our own pork so that we can ensure that the percentage of the lean pork and the fatty pork is in the proper ratio. After pork grinding will be the mixing. Then we use the ice water to mix the flour to become dough. Blast freezing is super fast. We can freeze a wrap of a dumpling within 90 minutes. This minimizes bacterial growth and preserves the nutrients in the food. Our dumpling recipe has no added MSG or preservatives. Besides the traditional pork and the vegetable dumplings, Yongle Kitchen actually specializes in seafood dumplings. With our signature dish being our shrimp and the cucumber dumpling, together with black cuttlefish ink dumplings. I believe that such delicious food and family-oriented culture is meant to be shared. And I hope that through Yongle Kitchen, I can share this special bit of Northern Chinese culture with my local friends.